So I am someone from a petroleum company, and I don't want solar power to be built in Arizona. What am I doing to stop it?
You
I'm not bribing. I'm like,
you're funding lobbyists, and you're also contributing to campaigns, and you're putting dark money into super PACs, and those super PACs send out ads, they send out flyers, they flood your television with commercials telling you that you don't want this, vote against it, and then they lobby elected officials to vote down bills. Like, I had a really frank conversation with Republican Ken Buck, member of the House, and he told me that a lot of the time, lawmakers would rather have the gridlock and sit there and talk about how they want to get something done but not do anything, because if they do something, they run the risk of angering a special interest or a big donor, and those special interests or donors will spend money on getting them out of office.
And the fighting looks like they're doing something,
exactly.
But in fact, they're embracing the gridlock for cash.